awakened the world before. Events that have shocked the world, and some changed the way we live and think. Events that taught us that there are bigger things and matters than just ourselves. Events that awaken us to think again what life is all about. We are here today, this Easter season, to remember this one event that everyone must know and decide for ourselves where our life and destiny will be. For on this day, God came to us to awaken the world, to awaken our soul, to awaken us from the sins that brought us death, and to awaken us to the life that was meant to be. This one single event has shook and changed the heavens and the earth forever. This was the day of the great awakening.
Jesus.
Jesus? The answer was that we were created in God's image, and so we were created precious to Him, that we have fallen to sin, and so we are separated from God. That God has sent Jesus, His one and only Son, to die by crucifixion on the cross, and so we are loved by God still on that glorious day.
One day when heaven is filled with His praises, one day when sin was as black as could be, Jesus came forth to be born of the Virgin. Down among men, my example is He.
Word became flesh and the light shined among us, His glory revealed.
Living, He loved me. Oh, glory.